Hello there! I'm super excited for the upcoming Resident Evil 4 remake, so now I'm gonna make an artwork featuring myself as Leon Kennedy using Photoshop, so let's go.
Mr. Kennedy, who the hell are you?
First things first, I pick a background and make a color correction and turn it to dark using color lookup and some other stuff like hue, saturation, brightness, contrast. Then I start making composition and place gonadas around the picture. Here I'm just using quick selection tool and make some slight corrections to selection. Those gonadas look really intimidating this time and they're very impressive and detailed unlike those from original, cause they all look the same and it was kinda annoying, so I believe they all look different at this time and we won't see the same faces again. Then I pick myself, I've just replaced Leon in rescuing President's daughter. Just look at this brutal young man, he is all determined to accomplish his mission. And this is our missing señorita, Ashley Graham, the president's daughter that was kidnapped by Jack Krauser on her way to university.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
As you can see, none of these ganados don't even closely look similar to original ones, and it's a bit disappointing in my opinion as I have some emotional attachments to the original ones like them. As for Dr. Salvador, he has become absolutely terrifying. Just look at his eyes, he ain't human no more, it's a plug I got out of a human's head. I imagine myself facing him in a village skirmish. I'd just piss my pants when I see him and desperately run away as far as possible and try to fight back. I found the PNG logo but it was black so I had to paint it white and manually paint RE letters red. And now I'm making a camera roll correction for all ganados on the background. Now I'm trying to make my finger look like it's actually holding the trigger, so I had to copy this and transform using puppet warp and try to fit the pistol in my hand. And I had to overcome some difficulties to solve this problem. Here I'm using a patch tool to remove acne, moles and all of the skin imperfections.
Lord Sattler.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Master Eagle!
Now I have to add some smoke and fog to give some atmosphere and volume to this work and make some few changes.
Rapido!
So this is how I draw the glow effect without using the gradient map, which is quite popular among YouTube thumbnail makers these days, but I'm using just a white color with two types of brushes.
Take all
missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Detrás de ti, Resident.
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
In the end, I add some objects like branches, bushes, grass to add some volume. I don't like my hairstyle, so I just corrected it with a brush. I decided not to bother with the color correction, I was just picking custom presets and see which one was better. Unfortunately, OBS software hasn't recorded the last step of my work where I resorted to flip the whole composition horizontally because it looked more effective from my point of view. So this is how it was and how it looks now, and it also undergoes some minor changes. Later I was just tired of polishing this artwork, so here's the final result. This one is a previous version of my artwork, so please write down in the comments which one do you think looks better. Thank you for staying with me until the end of the video, I hope you enjoyed the video, do not forget to like and subscribe, stranger.
Over here, stranger.